suppose. And the end.
Not the length.
Cutting job, you did that.
I can do a great deal more for you.
Let's not get in the way of my axe.
Beautiful pair of legs for you.
Looky here.
You stand before the Queen of Skellige.
Or even a sea of sky. Heart and mind. Sacrifices must be made on both sides. Just as treacherous as the sea.
Glory to Svalblood!
What do you need?
I could do this all day.
Who are you to judge us?
You'd gawk at Terracania's marvels too one day.
To the sea and its goddess.
Opinions are like ours, as everyone's got one, but most of us out of them.
Living souls in your wake shall ne'er deign forget your sake.
Cutting job you did there!
Hey, listen here. Listen well.
Crack and eat me gooly. Looky here.
If this boy's me lover, I'm already cutting my own throat.
Light up the north!
Lost spirit, devoid of name, depart now, our veil of pain.
The job's a job.
To the sea and its goddess.
Corpses, except sometimes they're quite fresh.
Man is an arrogant creature.
I can do a great deal more for you.
Not the likes of overseas plundering and springtime.
Evil is at work.
before the Queen of Skellige.
What will you do?
To the fires, Reader! To the fire!
Protect you from all evil.
Knowledge is a weapon of great power.
Folk will never understand.
Never find peace.
I wanna see corpses! Corpses everywhere!
heart of an uncrit.
The flames of righteousness do not scorch the innocent!
Who are you to judge us?
Our pyres will light up the north!
Living souls in your wake shall ne'er deign forget your sake.
In this world, only two things are certain.
I kneel to Svalbard, Svalbard alone!
I can do a great deal more for you.
Nothing like some overseas plunder in springtime.
Which way to the docks?
Corporations are people too.
Evil's not going anywhere.
What would you do now?
A job's a job.
What do you need?
Thank you.
an arrogant creature. Blind can yet see.
Besmirched your breeches, I presume. Salamandra has no fear of fire.
Lakes of overseas plundering and springtime. Thank you.
And if I insert a needle here, what then?
Don't you pester me.
What would you say?
Do I enjoy torture? Perhaps. A bit. Great deal more for you.
I am dead, quite literally.
We shall do it my way.
Get get in the way of my axe.
No good wine will come from here, not even compost.
You shall never find peace.
Man is an arrogant creature. Reach beyond what the eyes see and the ears hear. I will not have you gaze at me so.
She'll flog them into submission.
Target acquired.
concrete.
Listen well.
Hide your stench.
The likes of overseas plundering and springtime.
The Empire will be victorious.
I can do a great deal more for you.
Blood spilling's done.
Ye who wander on the gale, ye we summon, ye we call.
The goddess protect you from all evil.
is my ward, under my protection.
Any can join the Order's ranks, be they peasant, noble, or even witcher.
Revolution is inevitable, but merely a matter of time.
Few poachers dare venture into the Morlovan's wood.
Survival? That's the only virtue.
The hounds have caught a scent.
Ha ha ha!
You're gonna get it now!
One who is blind can yet see.
Your Majesty, I cast myself upon my mercy.
Looky here.
I bring death, quite literally.
Forgive you this time.
Next head up to
axe. I kneel to foul blood and foul blood alone.
Thank you.
insert a needle here, what then?
One who is blind can yet see.
Lights of overseas plundering and springtime.
Could lift the curse, but who would love such a freak?
Everyone has their secrets. Everyone.
Watch close.
Judge us.
Trust equally in heart and mind.
Perverted hag!
Pay no heed to my face.
Her grace will not be pleased.
One who is blind can yet see.